Okay, let's finish chasing this bitch down. Where the hell did she go? Where'd she go? I lost her. Let's try it again.
You're pretty cocked.
It looks run dead. It was
so when
them sissy bridge it.
You're fast, I grant you, but you'll not outrun me. Let's see these miracle legs of yours.
Ah! Great Vitipedes! Give me speed! Whoosh!
No other Saxon has been able to keep me on my toes like you, little one.
I never thought I would be beaten, but you run like the wind. I'm glad I had a real challenge.
And I am glad to have given you one.
Do you like interesting places? I've run all over Wessex, found some scary, spooky magic spots.
Exploring such is what I live for.
I'll give you my diary. I call it The Many Wondrous Runnings of the Galloping Miracle Legs. Bye-bye!
Get over here. Just gonna go check out this place since I'm in the vicinity.
Feel stronger already.
Yeah, I've been here before. Pretty sure I've done whatever is to be done in there. Can't upgrade anything. Okay, where is it? Over here? Way of the Wolf. Way of the Wolf. Where was that? It was blue, right? Over here, maybe? Where was that? There was something useful out in some of these blue ones, right? kind of bow do I have? Hunnish bow. I swear there was something I needed in the blue. But now I can't fucking find it. Yeah, it was ranged damage, wasn't it? Oh, that's a good... I can just get this. Maybe that'll open up that one next time. Did I not find a clue to one of the Order members? I thought I'd found something useful there. I guess not. Shit, maybe I shouldn't have jumped all the way down. Do I need fish for this or something, though? Yeah. Don't have those. I don't know if this animal one was just one that I couldn't win, like it was too hard. But I like to think that I'm pretty powerful now. If I do say so myself.
We should be cautious around here.
Oh shit. I think that's... Oh shit, where did you guys come from?
Got
Oh, this is the one that I can't find. That's right. Fuck. I feel like I'm just spinning my wheels. Like, I don't even know what to do. You know what I mean?
Thank you. I'll tell all my friends of this fortune. I thought you were a cheat, a swindler, but you were right. Lord, light your way. What has spurred his little heart?
Ah, my soon-to-be highly coveted elixir. You see, one gulp puts you to sleep, and when you wake up, you are suddenly richer.
I have not heard this ruse before.
Can I have some?
It sounds like one I know, and I cannot explain how it works, but it does. Take that gentleman's elation as proof. He and many others have returned to me, all with different tales to tell, but all wealthier in the end.
All right. Give me the elixir.
I don't have any on hand. To brew this elixir involves great risk. You must be certain you are up for the challenge.
Won't know until I hear it.
Very well. There are two crucial ingredients you must bring me. Bear testicles and fresh lichen.
Where can I find these ingredients?
There's a den just west of here where the bears have taken a liking to winter chanterelle. As for the lichen, you can find some growing in the well outside. Be careful.
Oh my god. Just get in the Oh my god. Drop the fuck down. My god. Okay, so the Bear's Den, he said it was just west? Might go check out what this is while I'm at it. I have somebody to come in to pick up something I'm selling on Kijiji, so I might have to put it on the map menu for 5 or 10 minutes while I do that, but nice. just trying to build myself up as much as possible. Because at some point, I'm going to have nothing to do. I'm just going to have to move on with the final kind of... the final mission, right? Like... Now you've gone and done it. Prick.
Here, I have brought what you asked for.
Very good. Let me get to work. I will have the elixir ready shortly. There we have it. One elixir of miraculous wealth. Enjoy.
Been there, done that, right?
Looks as though this one took the elixir as well. Ended up here, but could not get back out. I should return to the alchemist, see if he knows what happened. Where am I right now? Oh, okay.
I think the guy's here. I'll be back. Thank you. All right, another item on Kijiji, sold. James's old bouncy structure, inflatable thing. Got a cool $60 for it. Okay, so I kind of think that I've tapped that area out. Where was that guy? Do I have to go back to him, or was this it? Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was waiting. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucker. Meters. Like, is it up top on something? 24 meters. Like, the problem is I don't see it anywhere, right? Like, 10 meters, 9. Right? Fuck it. Who cares? Well, I drank the potion and I definitely came out with more wealth. Had to work for it, obviously. Oh, this is this bitch. Okay, no, I'm guessing that thing is done. I don't know. Or was it this one up here? Yeah, it was this guy here. Okay. Where the hell did I go? Run, horse. Whores. Sorry, horse.
You, alchemist. What happened to me after I drank that piss?
How should I know? I told you, I cannot explain how it works. What I can say is the elixir hit you particularly hard. You stumbled out of here, then began sprinting across this forest as if you had a nose for something. Very feral. I was worried, but I'm glad to see you are all right. Your wealth has swelled, has it not?
In a manner of speaking, I awoke in a cave beside a dead man clutching some treasure.
I've not heard that outcome before.
One of your customers on the same pursuit, I think. Only he was not so lucky.
Perhaps I should shelve this elixir for the time being. At least until I can better understand its effects.
Good thinking.
Alright, skull to your wealth. Okay, just gonna keep knocking down these kinds of things. I'm just gonna try and gain as much power as I can, right? And then when I finally run out of things to find, I'll try and do the main story and maybe beat the game, I don't know. Nice. Dick. That was a waste of a special on that chump change. Fucking under the ground again. I hate this under the ground bullshit. So hard to find how to get into them sometimes, you know? Other times not. Other times it's, you know, you figure it out pretty easily, but... Okay, so maybe it's through there. Aha. Didn't even see that. There, now I'll go check out this blue task. Am I in Ledestri? I am. Okay, so it is a door key for something here. Is there anything even in here to get? Like, how do I find this bluga? Time in the world to line that one up.
Say that again?
You heard me. I need eggs. Viper eggs. Crusty little shits won't go away. This is my land. I was here first. So, as I said, bring me viper eggs, and I'll make sure they leave and never come back.
Provoking snakes is not how I plan to spend my day. But that could change.
A reward? Yes, I understand your meaning. Bring me the eggs and it will be done.
Oh my God.
Good lads. Scared those wenches right off. Won't be seeing them around anymore.
I'll say. Bloody hags.
From that grate. Feels nice.
Smell nice? Because I just got done pissing in it.
Well, you're an arsehole, you know that?
And where is Huno? Milte.
Edmund shall bring us a footstool, man.
Shit, last 5 minutes. There we go. Is that enough viper eggs? I don't think she specified how many, right?
Was that a
giant fart?
That nearly turned my insides out. Oh, I wish I could see the stir I've caused above.
She's gassing them.
Before I choked to death. As we agreed. Well, have you nothing to say after such a forceful breaking of wind? It blew me away.
The stink brew. Well, that was a different kind of mission. Okay. Might go over here. Something to collect there. We're in the last few minutes here, so I might do a short fourth session because it's still fairly early. Once again, though, the countdown clock timer is right in the middle of the upper thing, so I can't see how far away these things are, but so be it. Honestly, I have no idea how close I am. I'm getting somewhat close. Get my horse, though. Just to be expeditious. Probably in here somewhere, I'm guessing. Ah, there it is. Get the fuck out of the... Oh my god. It's just funny, something like this that was really easy. For some reason I didn't find, right? Like, or at least... I thought it was gonna be easy. Where the hell is it? Is it up on the roof? Oh, just climb. For fuck's sake.